swimming. It's so calming to float there. It's just so fun. I used to have swimming lessons at every Friday. I was the best at back swimming. I used to beat everyone. It has been a while since I've been swimming though. 2018. Me and my family used to always go to water parks, but obviously not anymore. I hate forward swimming though. Let me tell you about this time where I almost drowned. I walked into the swimming lesson to find out that we were going to learn about frog swimming. We're humans, not frogs! We did 4 practice laps, and that's when I wore myself out. Then in the real race, I was so tired that I stopped halfway through a lap. Next thing you know, I started sinking. At this point, my only thoughts are to get to the top. Now this is where I just started to panic. I had to reach the edge. And when I thought no hope was left, I felt a string. I pulled myself out, gasping for air, and then I had to sit out for the rest of the lesson. Wait, the lifeguard didn't want to save me because he didn't want to get wet? Instead, he handed me a 1-meter pole? Now I'm done with this.